In this video, I will show you how you can view your YouTube history. Meaning by that, if you have seen a video in the past and you don't, you are unable to find it, you can just go back to your YouTube history and find that video. So for that, you need to first of all go to the YouTube page. And in that, you need to make sure that you are logged in. And this you can make sure with the help of your avatar icon onto the right top right hand side. And if you are logged in, you need to just come down and click this button which is history, and from here you can find out the videos which you have seen in the past. You can also view the search history, the different terms which you have been searching, and this is the place where you can manage all your search YouTube activity. You can clear your watch history also, you can pause the watch history, you can manage all activities, and even you can search the comments, the comment which you have given to any video. So that's how you can see the YouTube history. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe.